just come along. My lonely days are over, and life is like a song. Oh, yeah, yeah, at last.
Victory for gay and lesbian couples who have fought so long for their basic civil rights. It's a victory for their children, whose families will now be recognized as equal to any other. It's a victory for the allies and friends and supporters who spent years, even decades, working and praying for change to come. And this ruling is a victory for America. This decision affirms what millions of Americans already believe in their hearts. When all Americans are treated as equal, we are all more free.
All we've been given by those who came before, the dream of a nation where freedom would endure, the working prayers of centuries have brought us to this day. What shall be our legacy? What will our children say? Let them say of me, I was one who believed in sharing the blessings I received. Let me know. America, America, I gave my best to you. Each generation from the plains to distant shore, with the gifts they were given, were determined to leave more. Battles fought together, acts of conscience fought alone. These are the seeds from which America has grown. Let them say, I was one who believed in sharing the blessings that I received. Let me know in my heart when my days are through. America, America, I gave to you. For those who think they have nothing to share, who feel in their hearts there is no quiet act of dignity, is that which fortifies the soul of a nation that will never die. Let them save me. I was one who believed in sharing the blessing. Let me America.